Okay, so hello students, I'm Srishti, and in the previous video we have discussed about the family relations, like a father's father is called grandfather, a father's mother is called grandmother. So now in this video today we are going to discuss our responsibilities in family. As you can see on the board, our responsibilities in family. So like we are small kids, but still there are several works that we can do and help our family members. So I have mentioned some of them that you should do at home to help your family member. Okay, so let's start. The first one is we should respect our elder and love our youngers. So those who are elder from you, you have to respect them and you will love your younger brother or sister or cousin also, whosoever is there in your family. Next is we should help our father in shopping grocery. These are some points. There are several many other ways also, but some of these I have mentioned here. So you can go with your father in the grocery shops and purchase some grocery for your house. We should help our mother in kitchen and in cleaning the house. So how you can help your mother? In the kitchen, you can, whatever she tells you to bring, you can go and give that thing to your mother. You can help them in several works, in cleaning the house, in cleaning the kitchen. Okay. Next point, we should take care of sick member of your family or in your family. So whosoever is sick person or whosoever is not feeling well, you can help them, you can take care of them, you can help them in recovery very soon. Next point is we should keep our room neat and clean. So how you can reduce your family members' work? By keeping your room neat and clean and keeping it very beautiful. We should help our grandparents in the garden. So whenever your grandparents are gardening, you can help them out by providing them water or several garden tools, whatever they will ask you, or you can learn plantation also from them. Next point is we should help our younger brother in their studies. So whosoever is younger than you at your home, you can help them in their studies, and in this way you can also revise several things and get to know some new things also by teaching them. So these were all the points, and if you want to revise it or learn it, you can take a screenshot of this page.